Hello, and it is Blue Ferret here with our world. Oh, wait, what is it happening? Is this my world? It is. With my world of life on this adventure-y place thing. So, yeah, and I'm here today to do some stuff. Basically, to get food, first of all, because that's like the most important thing. Do I have an iron sword? I do. Look at me. I'm so fancy. But you know the one problem is getting back. Right. I'm going to see if I can go without losing my place. Can I do it? First, because I want to start a wheat farm, I'm going to break some seeds. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, break it, break it. So, yeah, today worrying about food because I haven't got a lot of food. Oh, my gosh, my game is spazzing. It's spazzing, it's spazzing. By the way, there's a possibility that I'll be getting full version Minecraft, which to some of you is probably like, yeah, wow, how wonderful. That is so stupendously boring. But for me, it's like my parents don't usually get me that kind of stuff. So it's really, really exciting. Will I be able to find my way back? I don't think I will. Oh, why did I just... Well, try and attack things. Not just... Whoa! Is it becoming nighttime? It is. Oh my god. Don't even know where my house is. My little base thing is. Guys. Have I... Ooh. I also need a hoe. I know that sounds wrong, but I do. Which means I'm also going to need more wood. Do I have an axe? I should have an axe. What? I don't have an axe. Oh, I need to be more professional. Oh, come on, crafting table. Oh my god, I'm going to turn my brightness up on loud so you guys can... The torches should be lighting up, that's why I put them there. It's like, is this sort of especially bright in this area, is it not? No? Okay. Maybe I'll just turn my brightness up and... Guys! Where's my base? Oh my... Oh, found it! Haha, yeah. I knew it was there. I'm not a total noob. I promise. Oh, ow. Ow, my little hunger bar. Oh my god, where am I? What am I doing? Oh, it's around here. I knew that. I'm just gonna get some of this wood here. Oh my god, I really need to make an axe. This feels so unprofessional. Come on, break wood. Break! Ooh, oh, so that's where my house was. I was like, ooh, what's this? And it was just my house. And it's oh, whoa. Whoa. Okay. So, to make a hoe. We don't have any dirt, do we? We do! Woohoo! I might just make a normal hoe. How to make a hoe? No? Oh yeah, look at me, I'm so snazzy! Oh yeah! See? For all the people that call me noobs, I just made a hoe. You're like, wow, you made a hoe. That is the worst thing ever. I know. I'm just going to have my wheat farm over here. Because it's totally normal. Just for some bread. See, look at that. That's so pretty. And in a very bad place. But, oh well. So, guys. In this episode, we will be working on the one thing that sustains all life on Earth. Food. And I need to get some fences so I can block this off. And I need to move this one block across. Give me the block. Oh, they can get in. Darn it. Maybe I'll just keep it like completely blocked off. Oh, I'm standing on a torch. Well, that's stupid. Who stands on a torch? Oh. It's like my mining place. Ooh, what's this? What's this? Nothing. Okay. So. Ooh, it's growing, it's growing. This is really boring. And is there no mobs outside? You know what I'm probably gonna do? Probably just gonna go outside at night. Be a rebel. Wait, I hope this is unpeaceful. Is it? Oh my gosh. Is it unpeaceful? Yeah, it is. Okay. We're all gonna stay alive. I need to make more torches. What do I need to get? I came out here for food, didn't I? And supplies. I need more sticks. Ooh, I need to make an axe. Forget about sticks. I need an axe. Ooh, what's this fancy cave down there? I need some. I'm gonna get more seeds. Oh, look, it's a little pretty flower. I can have that outside my house. Aww. Pretty. I'm gonna make a massive wheat farm. Yeah. I'm gonna make a lovely little wheat farm. Whoop, 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 whoop. A lovely little wheat farm. Now I just gotta practice getting myself back home. Well, done in the bin. No, it's just unpeaceful. Oh, seriously. My god. By the way, guys, everyone normal thinks, whoa, I blocked it off. Now I'll never know what my thing looks like. This is going to break soon, isn't it, this pickaxe? Yeah, it is. I just feel like it's kind of boring to be in here the whole time, though. But I can now work on my wheat farms. But I don't want to, like, dig that up, because that's, I need some food, though. How am I going to get some food? I need some rooms for all these places. So I've now got a really big house. I'm going to get my iron pickaxe, my fancy fancy iron pickaxe. My fancy fancy iron pickaxe. It's gonna, look how fast it is. I mean, seriously, I just want to get pickaxe. I just want all those diamonds. All those diamonds. You know when you like see people and like find all those diamonds off camera and you're like, oh, they're so amazing. They are so amazing. Can you just grow wheat? Why is it not that only that growing? Come on. Wheat. Work. Can I make a chest? Okay. Oh, I need two. Sorry if you can hear my mouse. I don't know how to silence my mouse, so yeah. Anyway, let's place these magnificent chests down. I need to make I'm gonna make a chest room. I don't know why I'm getting so excited about a chest room, but I am. It's like a storage room. It's still a storage room. It's gonna be my little storage room. No. Now it's on the side. What should this be called? This should be like everything. Oh, you put that rose somewhere. That's so cute.
I just, yeah, the moment of picking, I just want to break this, you know, it's called, the garden, is it still the one in the This is the part we never knew. It's everything seems to be more. This is the part we never knew. Okay, so that's what we're going to do. Right, and that is a shameful to see how much stuff I don't have. Why isn't this week growing? This is so painfully slow. I need to put a map that is better than your redstone. Right, now I need to get my pickaxe. There's now going to be a rule that you always have to play a pickaxe at all times. Always carry your pickaxe. I'm just going to into a ravine. So I can get some diamonds. Yeah. Whoa. Spaz. Look. Ooh, some iron. That's always a good start. Remember, guys, always people say that coal is really bad. But you can't get iron without coal. And it's the truth. Okay, we'll say now let's get this coal here. If I run out of the sand pickaxe, I can always head back to my base. What is that iron? Oh, what is that coal? What is that? No, it's just normal cobble. That was the weirdest cobble I've ever seen. Oh, is this seriously how much it goes? That's disappointing. Something there. There is. See, I don't miss a thing. Only one piece though, unless that is. But it's getting lighter, so that probably means it's like a ravine or something. This is the light of a ravine. This is a ravine, isn't it? Come on. Give me a ravine. No? Okay. But yeah, so as I was saying, guys, I might get full version Minecraft soon, which may not be exciting for you, but it's certainly the most exciting thing that one of the most exciting things that's ever happened to me in my life. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Pretty darn awesome. And I've got some more materials to add to my chest. But that, guys, is. Oh, so goodbye, and check back on my videos for next time, and subscribe, like, and view, and just, yeah, whatever.